Hello again, minions, it's Wheezy. Today I'm not trying to start a flame war. I just want to show you Gran Turismo 7 and Forza Motorsport side by side, back to back. No particular reason other than I enjoy both games. I've played quite a bit of both games, and I just wanted to share some car porn, but also kind of like highlight the two. It's kind of neat that in both games, because they're simulation racers, you can get pretty much the same car on the same track and just do a direct apples to apples comparison. So I took the Honda or Acura NSX in Gran Turismo. It's the right-hand drive Japanese Honda NSX. In Forza, it's the American Acura NSX. But basically, same car on Laguna Seca, one of my favorite tracks. So you can see how they are side by side, back to back. I will make a note. I prefer performance ray tracing mode in Forza because the in-cockpit view, the driving view in the quality mode in Forza is a little, the frame rate's a little too low, a little too jittery for my taste. So I'll include a really quick comparison of quality versus performance here, but since I play Forza mostly in performance ray tracing mode, which you probably ought to as well, at least if you're on Series X, that's what I'm going to put in this. But that's my only disclaimer. Hopefully you guys enjoy. And if you want to see more of my thoughts on one game versus the other, I'm going to link another video for you guys in the in card. You can go check that out. Otherwise, I'll see you in the next one. Enjoy.